There are many different options for animations, and sometimes all you want to do is animate a widget. In many cases, an animated widget is all you need to make a widget animated. Animated widget isn't exactly a widget on its own, as it's an abstract class, but it is a powerful tool in creating your own animations. There's some animated widgets already built for you. Look for widgets like slide transition, rotation transition, and other foo transitions. But if none of those animate in the way you want, it's time to build your own. Start by extending animated widget. It requires two things. The first is a build method which returns the widget you want to have animated. The second is something that will notify your widget about updated values, like an animation. You can call that something whatever makes sense for your custom animated widget, but for the constructor, you'll need to pass it up to AnimatedWidget superclass as the listenable argument. Then, add a getter to make the listenable usable within the widget you're trying to animate. Finally, go back to the build method and use this value where it makes sense for your widget. Congratulations, you now have your own animated widget. You'll need some kind of animation to use this widget, and the easiest way to get one is to create an animation controller within a stateful widget. Make sure to initialize the controller in initState and dispose of it in dispose. Once you have that controller, you can now start, stop, or repeat your animation wherever it makes sense. For more on animated widget and all the other widgets, visit flutter.dev.